every region of Ecuador, people are specialized in a unique product, from leather making, to woodworking, to jewelry, to hat making, to weaving. And as you travel through this diverse country, you will have the opportunity to meet the artisans and see them at work.
We could start, okay, with the weavers. And it's not that the weaving is the same in every region. So you can either see hats woven, wool woven, cotton woven, and the, like this is a, what they call a makana, with an ikat weaving from around Cuenca.
Many of the artisans in Ecuador actually offer workshops. In fact, we're right now in a place where you could take a two-day workshop and weave something as beautiful as the shawl I'm wearing right now. Just like this?
Yes, yeah. Muy bien.
Welcome to the house of Makana. And he learned from the grandparents and also from his parents. So makana is not a simple piece of clothes. It's like it's the memory of their grandparents. It's like they call the Pachamama, the Mother Earth, where you can see the rivers, the mountains, the lakes, the plants.
Montaña.
Those ones, they are like the mountains.
Y más acá arriba tenemos mariposas.
And up there, butterflies.
And then here in the north, they work more with alpaca and other designs and wool.
That one is alpaca. But feel that one, Karen, baby alpaca. For her, it's really important to keep the traditions because this knowledge passed from generations and generations in an oral way. They learn from the great-great-grandparents and they would like to continue with this to keep the culture between them. So there are 12 of these ones. They represent the 12 months of the year. In other masks, you can find 13, and they represent the 13 phases of the moon.
Then you have the woodworkers, or you have the potters, or the people who make these amazing guitars. It can be a complete artisan tour. You travel along, you see the country, and at the same time, see what each area is specialized in or what they make in such a tiny country.
The more time I spend in Ecuador, the more I realize how the artisans of this country weave together the history, the culture, and the stories of the people to create beautiful, one-of-a-kind pieces of art. Go to Enchanted Expeditions' website and start planning the trip of your dreams to the colorful and culturally rich country of Ecuador.